Hey friends, this is Savvy. God wants you to operate in these three realms, all these three realms. But I'll explain to all these three realms how it operates. The first realm that God wants you to operate is a faith realm. Sometimes you may have heard that that some people have had great faith, some people had little faith, some people had even no faith and they got healed. But today the New Testament says that we have given a measure of faith. You need to use this measure of faith to get your miracles or to heal people or to get the things done in your life. Whatever it is. Today you need the faith realm. Very important. If you want to operate in the supernatural realms today in this world, you need to operate in this faith realm. This is the first type of realm that God wants you to operate. Second type of the realm that God wants you to operate is called anointing, or I'll call it as gifting. Gifting, when I say giftings of the Holy Spirit, and anointing also the same in Holy Spirit. I don't say that the talents that we have or no. I'm speaking of the gifting and the anointing. When you're in the anointing this realm, a lot of things again takes place. Like when you are anointing, whenever you go in a crowd and you speak, when there's a lot of anointing and when you have the gift of this healing and all these things, you can see many people getting healed, many people even getting saved, and many people even getting delivered. A lot of things you get. But you're in this both the realms, I'll say there's something called as many people will get healed, many. But there's something called a glory realm. In this realm, all people will get their miracles. All. So God wants us to come to this realm. There are a lot of things that happen in this realm. You know, there are a lot of revivals that happen. And you know, there was glory realm happened. And then many people got immense healing and all those things. God wants us to operate in this realm, but having a heart of love. Many a times you might be operating in this glory realm, but there is one more very thing important. And you need a heart of love. I will say more precisely, agape love. When you have agape love and when you are glory realm, when you think immense things are being possible, immense things are happening. That means you don't need one person where having a faith out of your or man of God having anointing. Yeah, it's a glory realm, but every person, the preacher and the people who listen, everybody is going to save, everybody going to get miracles, everybody. God wants you to come to this realm. And when you are in this realm, the glory realm, I don't say you will be in this realm when you die. I don't want to say that thing. You'll be in this realm, you can operate in this realm on this earth where all things are possible, but you need to have an heart of agape love, because that is what is needed to cherish this realm and to cherish the generation is needed to have this walk in the glory realm with the heart of love. Thank you.